Milwaukee. After a Wisconsin bakery was broken into in April, the owner came up with a pretty sweet way to try to get the suspect identified: cookies. Around midnight on April 19, a man jimmied a lock open at Canfora Bakery and stole the cash drawer, said Karen Krieg, who owns the bakery with her husband, Eric. We decided to make the best of it and see if the community could identify him, Krieg said. They took an image of the man from security footage and printed it on edible paper. The images were applied to 8 dozen sugar cookies that were frosted with buttercream and decorated with piping and sanding sugar. Within the first 20 minutes of posting pictures of the cookies on the bakery's Facebook page, they started receiving tips. The bakery gave the cookies away to customers May 2nd. Milwaukee police in a Wednesday email said a 45-year-old man had been arrested in the case, although they don't believe the cookies helped them catch the suspect. Criminal charges have been referred to the Milwaukee County District Attorney's Office, police said. Previously, the Milwaukee Police Department said they were asking for the public's assistance in identifying and locating the suspect, described as a Caucasian male last seen wearing a knit beanie, dark jacket and dark pants. The bakery is known for its hot ham and rolls, bigger than your face, donuts and fresh sub sandwiches, Karen Krieg said. The Kriegs are in the process of transitioning the bakery's name to Lakeside Bakery, which it had been called in the past. Follow Hannah Kirby on Twitter at @HannahHopeKirby.